Welcome, dear traveler, to the intricate universe beneath our feet. Today, we venture into the world of a creature with a flair for the dramatic, the Blue Death Feigning Beetle. Now, one might wonder, why such a theatrical name? These little critters, native to the deserts of the southwestern United States, have an Oscar-worthy act. When threatened, they perform the grandest of deaths, rolling onto their backs with their tiny legs in the air, convincing would-be predators that they've already expired. This display isn't just a casual rollover. Oh no, it's a carefully crafted performance. Their blurred gray body, resembling the pallor of death, aids in this ruse. It's a defense mechanism that's evolved over millennia. And let's be honest, if you had the option to play dead instead of being eaten, wouldn't you? As we move closer, in this vast realm, you might notice the beetle's waxy coat. This isn't just for show. Living in harsh desert climates requires a bit of ingenuity, and this coat helps them retain moisture. A beauty routine with a purpose, you might say. Like many stars in Hollywood, they thrive on a rather strict diet. They're scavengers, feasting primarily on decaying plant and animal matter. Not exactly a five-star meal by our standards, but hey, one organism's trash is another organism's treasure. If you were to meet one of these beetles at a party, they might come off as a bit aloof. They're nocturnal. You see, preferring the cooler, calmer nightlife to the blazing sun of the day, and can we blame them? In the end, while their name might imply a morbid existence, the Blue Death Feigning Beetle is a master of survival and drama, a creature that reminds us of the beauty in adaptation, and the lengths we all might go to just to get by in this vast, unpredictable stage we call life. So the next time you're in the desert, under the canopy of a starlit sky, take a moment to appreciate the world's tiniest actors playing their roles in the grand play of nature. Until then, keep exploring, keep learning, and always stay curious. Remember to like, subscribe, and share this video. This helps us to create more spectacular experiences like this.